The aim is to continue developing the tutorial's concept, and some of the things I'd like to do include allowing able kids in younger classes to access the tutorials, sharing the tutorials with parents and incorporating them into home learning tasks, developing more tutorials for a broader range of skills, getting children to create the tutorials, using more maths-rich tasks within the program to allow children to develop their lateral thinking and apply the skills in different contexts.